Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your New England bulk bottle and scrambler and cleaner. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. Today we'll be running this bottle at 80 bottles per minute.